John. I said no. Huh, Amanda?
What happened?
No, John.
Okay. Hey, no man. Come this side, man. I got it here. Who's?
It's finished, man. It's finished. Ah! Not a minute. You can take your antibody and shove it up your ass, man.
Wait, man.
There's nothing to wait for, my friend. I am not doing it.
Please, Winston.
You know what? Not a bloody woman.
Okay. When did I say otherwise, Winston?
What are you laughing at?
I'm not laughing now.
What are you doing? Okay. There you go again, man. Huh? Here comes Antigone.
Okay, Winston. Okay. I'm not laughing anymore.
But who are you laughing at? Who else was in here that dressed himself as a woman and made a bloody fool of himself?
Winston, okay, I'm not laughing anymore.
Aye, man, you can go to hell with what you're saying.
Winston, just try to understand, man. This is theater.
Oh, you call laughing at me theater? Well, you can go to hell with the
Winston,
theater, man.
Stop talking and listen to me.
Hey, Fethu, hey, Kiri, kampani katabogela go toshe the whole day in the quarry, huh? At least I know where I stand with you. All you're trying to make me is a boy, not a bloody woman, man.
Okay. My man.
Hey, Fethu, Kari, Hanfu.
Will you bloody listen?
Okay.
I laughed. Sure, I laughed. But can I tell you why I laughed? I was preparing you for stage fright. You think I don't know what I'm doing in this cell? This is preparation for stage fright. I know those bastards out there. When you get in front of them, they laugh. Nya. Sure, they laugh. But let me tell you this, brother. Nobody laughs forever. There'll come a time when they'll stop laughing. And that will be a time when our auntie hits them with her words.
You are daydreaming, Major. Just get it into your head that I am not doing that to you. Huh? Simple, man. Simple.
Winston, hold on there, man. We've only got one more day to go. And they've given us the best spot in the program. We can't back out now.
Oh, you think I can't? You just wait and see.
Winston, you want to put me into trouble. Is that what you want to do?
All right. Okay. I will not back out. I won't.
That's my man.
Yes, Antigone. Take these two titties and hair and you play Antigone. I will play Crayon. Do you understand? Take those things and hair, I will have my balls and play Creole.
You won't make it. I thought about that days ago. It's too late now to learn close words.
Well, it's too bad. But now I'm not doing it.
Now laugh. Laugh. Go on laughing. Why are you stopping? My friend, you know why? Because behind all this rubbish, you know it's me. You think those bastards out there won't know it's you? They laugh. Nya. Sure they laugh. But let me tell you, but who cares? As long as they laugh at the beginning and listen at the end. That's what we want them to do. Listen at the end.
I don't care what you say, John. I am not doing that to you.
You've been difficult, John. You promised.
Hey, man, hey. Enter when I'm missing. Go to hell, when man. Go to hell. Only yesterday you come here, you tell me that this Antigone of yours is a, what you call it? A legend, yeah? A Greek one at that. But it never even happened, man. Yeah. Missing when? I still don't have time for bullshit. Sir. Fuck legends. Nah. I love my life here. I know why I'm here. And it's history, not legends, man. I had my chat with the magistrate in Craigo, and now I'm here. Actually, this Antigone of yours is a child's play, man.
That's what I should talk, Winston.
I can go to hell with that one, too.
How does she talk, Winston? That's what he says all the time. What he wants us to say all our lives. our convictions, our ideals, everything we fucking do is child's play. When we ran in the sun the other day and pushed those wheelbarrows, when we cry, when we shit, everything we do is child's play. Look here, brother, I've had enough. No one is gonna stop me from doing Antigone. Yes, sir!